everyone, I'm back with part two of my closet declutter. These are all my jeans. So, these jeans here, they're capris. I'm gonna end up keeping these because they're in good condition. I'm going to keep these because they're in good condition. The capris. These are my Miss Me capris. They look like that. They're in good condition, so I'm going to keep these. These pants here, these are too long, so I'm going to end up decluttering these. These pants here, they're in good condition, there's no wear. So I'm going to keep these. I'm going to be keeping these Cherokee jeans because they're in good condition. There's no wear. So I'm going to keep these. This is Jessica Simpson and they're in good condition. There's no wear. So I'm going to keep these. These are mud, and they're very worn, and they're faded, so I'm going to declutter that. This is Angel, and they're worn. There's holes in the back, and they're very used, so I'm going to declutter these. These here, these are skinny jeans from Old Navy. They do not fit me skinny, they fit me loose. So I'm going to declutter these as well. These are my brand new jeans I got from the children's place. So I'm going to keep these, there's four of them. Justice, these jeans are in good condition, there's no wear, and they fit me perfect, so I'm going to keep these. These are my Lucky Brand jeans, they're skinny jeans, and they're in good condition, there's no wear, so I'm going to keep these. These are my Jordache jeans. They're in good condition. There's no wear. So they're not faded, so I'm going to keep these. These are my LEI jeans. They are super worn out. I wore these too much. There's wear on the bottom of each pair. So I'm going to declutter these. These are my Almost Famous jeans, the skinny jeans. They're in good condition, no wear, so I'm going to keep these. And last, I got my mud pants, my mud jeans. The skinny jeans, they're in good condition, no wear, and I'm going to keep these. That is my second closet declutter on my jeans. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.